in Saudi Arabia, human rights defenders, and in particular defenders of women's rights, continue to be faced with repression and suppression, which undermines the credibility of the reform process. Civil society makes a crucial contribution to improving the human rights situation and in ensuring development.